So at Betteridge, we're mainly structural steel engineers. So we make just structural skeleton for warehouses, for commercial buildings, seismic strengthening. And yeah, just a lot of heavy metal.
Before this helmet, I was using just a basic Miller helmet with a 3M mask, respirator mask. And since Euromarc came in and gave us a tester, it opened my eyes up to what this helmet can do and how much fumes it can stop you from breathing in. And that's why I really wanted to buy one of these helmets. And using flux core, this helmet really helps because it stops you from breathing in any fumes, any harmful fumes that can cause cancer.
Because it was better than the one that I had, and overall it was just a good helmet because it had the True Vision technology, not having a green shade lens, having a clear view of everything around you, plus having the flip up grinding face shield as well, that came in handy. Yep, I would recommend it because it's just overall a good helmet compared to what's on the market at the moment. Like having a Speedglas, which is 10 times the price, whereas compared to this, which is exactly the same, and for half the price of it, and it's just as good.